kids out there, they do some incredibly stupid things, like telling Delilah about their flying to the sun on wax wings, battling Gideons at the Little Bighorn, or robbing a bank with a water pistol, getting caught at work watching porn, or forgetting where you left your nuclear missiles. Accepting from your enemies a wooden horse as a gift, or going off Niagara Falls in a barrel, forgetting to get off the ski lift, or going to the beach without your towels. But there's one thing that is evident: you cannot stop at a stop sign, walk in front of the firing line, or become client number 9. Nobody's dumber than our president. Nobody's dumber than him. You can fool some of the people all of the time. Their lights are on, but nobody's home. Sell on the Brooklyn Bridge for a dime, or maybe even a subprime loan. Some like to buy high and then sell low, or drop up on the back of a bison. Forget their tickets when they go to the show, or pick a fight with a guy named Tyson. Sell Manhattan for a string of beads, or jump out of a plane without your parachute. Walk off your best little tweeds, or drive the wrong way down the road. Now I don't mean to sound like a dissident, but you can leave your cake out in the rain, surf on a subway train, or even put on the ears of a Great Dane. Nobody's dumber than our president. Nah, nobody's dumber than him. They say that there's a sucker born every minute, they're not the sharpest tool in the shed. Put McCown spelling B, they won't be winning it. Their head is filled with mostly lead. Now you can get drunk at your company's Christmas party, or forget to set your alarm clock. Act just like Laurel and Hardy, say the stupid things just like a shock jock. And between some people that don't knock, there is a fine line. They get the wool pulled over their eyes. They certainly won't be the next Einstein, so here's a word to the wise. Now you may be known as the in-house idiot's resident, but you can try to catch a white whale, step on a third rail, or you may even be Dan Quayle. Nobody's dumber than our president. No, 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 nobody's dumber than him.